The Christmas amateur hockey tournament for the prizes of the President of Belarus starts in Minsk on Thursday. The match between teams Switzerland and China will open it. The Group A will also feature Belarusians playing against the team of the United Arab Emirates. Traditionally, the group winners will compete for the main trophy on January 7th. The tournament opening and closing ceremonies will be broadcast on Belarus 24 channel. The capital of Belarus is hosting the large-scale sports holiday for the 14th time. The Belarusian crossover will have 7 color variants. As of now, the novelty of the Belarusian car industry is painted in white, black, silver and basalt gray. Soon, golden and red will appear. The localization of components must achieve a half by the end of the year. 25,000 cars are expected to be assembled in 2018. The prices announced for the legal entities at this point make about $17,000 to $25,500. A big charitable marathon, the program Our Children, is going on in Belarus. Representatives of state and local authorities, enterprises and organizations, business people, attend boarding schools, foster homes, hospitals. As the tradition has it, the sons of the head of state take part in the program. The younger son of the president, Nikolai Lukashenko, together with his classmates and teachers of the Ostroshitsky Gorodok High School, made a surprise for dwellers of the patronized residential care facility, a concert, the New Year's Light. The whole of the school took part in the preparation of the program.